pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. What's going on, guys? I'm Joy. Welcome to the channel, H2K Gaming. Today, we're going to review the Kirby and the Forgotten Land announcement trailer on Nintendo Switch. That's right. I have a Nintendo Switch, so we're probably going to play this game because, you know, I kind of like Zelda. I haven't played it a lot, but I did enjoy it. Nintendo. Killing it. So we're going to watch the trailer and react to it, and we're going to find out if I'm going to buy this game or not. By the way, guys, if you're not subscribed, take the time to do that now and click that bell icon because I will be streaming all of these games, right? Age of Empires, the new Age of Empires game, Zelda, the new Pokemon game, open world Pokemon game. These are all things that I'm going to be streaming. If you don't want to miss out, you're going to want that bell icon to be on to be notified when I start a new video or start a stream. So it's a 2-minute and 22-second video. This shouldn't be too long. Let's get right into it.
Max graphics.
Game footage, not final. Looks like Mario Kart graphics. Ooh, a bridge. Like, what's the game about, you know? The intro is a little slow. Oh, here he is. I mean, he's a ball that sucks in stuff with his mouth. That's pretty loud. Kirby in the Forgotten Land. Okay. That's not a platform game. Oh, it is a platform. It's not 2D, it's like 3D platform. I'm not even sure. Ooh. Does he hold... Yeah, he holds his hands up like this. Is he more aerodynamic? There we go. Oh. This could be fun. Am I gonna play it? We'll see. I mean... This all looks very familiar. Zelda! Or Link. Ooh, a boomerang. Looks pretty cool, looks pretty cool. It reminds me a lot of, like, old Kirby games, but it does, you know, if you want to play a good Kirby game, spring 2022, this game's coming out by Nintendo. Yeah, well, you know, am I going to play this game? Probably. I'm probably going to buy this game, probably going to play it real quick for you guys, and we're going to find out, you know, it's a game that you guys can buy or actually get into. If you like Kirby and you're a huge Kirby fan, I recommend to looking into it. So spring 2022, so that's coming up. So we're still pretty early on this one. Spring 2022. Yeah, we got, like, at least 6 months to go. Anyways, I'm Joy. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out.